Welcome to our 18th episode of Minecraft Let's Play. And if you're wondering why I'm upset now, it's because this is the last episode inside of the Epic Gaming. Because the reason why this is happening is because our system is going mental, so we're gonna wipe
all of my gems and not 74 account.
It will be there. You can still log sign back in as you. It's just you'll start all your games from the beginning. So yeah, well. So if you're wondering what we're doing in this video, we're making a statue, which will
a statue. Just a statue. It's a statue of us. The main reason why we're in this skin. Because I cannot be able to hit the target skin. Remember, it's gone. I need to find some shears.
Alright. Why do you need shears? Oh, yeah.
Because it won't.
Yeah. Okay, so we'll pause the video and in the morning we'll start the video again. So, yeah, this is, if you're wondering how it works, this is how it works. We are actually doing the casino guy. Yeah, he's gonna switch over to third person quite a lot.
Don't know why I got so much wool. We've just been on creative because, like, how can you shear this many sheep of this many colours? This is actually gonna be pretty high, so.
In memory of us, and it's worth it. Do you think we can do this in 15 minutes? Because I want to do a tour of our worlds.
Yeah, of course, can I? I've already done the legs.
Oh, you've already done some legs. It looks like.
Alright, so. So let's get some sandstone in my hand, even though my hand is actually made out of sandstone. I don't know why I'm mining this.
I've got a pickaxe.
No, because I just couldn't be bothered. Right, so. You might do it just two feet and two arms, but. Yep. This is how I do it. Welcome to my world. It's the Epic Gaming. Hope you enjoyed our episodes.
Which only a couple of people have watched, so. Yeah.
But we are gonna carry on.
10 subscribers, very impressive.
Not like 80 million.
Not like 3 million by Stampy. Stampy's got like 3 million subscribers, I think. Well, I think that's when I checked today.
Right, so I need to give him a neckerchief.
Right, we're just gonna pause the video here a bit to give us a rest and think what we're doing. So yeah, this is like our third step. We have already done the body, so yeah. Why have you got a stack of three stacks of red wool?
I didn't need it. Well, I think I'm gonna need it like 4 blocks of it, but.
If you're wondering how he's doing this, he just learned basically, I think.
Oh, no, me and Ballistic just built a skin, and then we just built a random skin that a robber. Shall I swap to my skin world? That's what we can do. Drop to my skin world in a minute.
Oh yeah.
To test it in. How am I gonna do the face? Oh good.
Right, brown and white one.
Right, wait, 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 wait. Wait.
Bug-eyed. Do it bug-eyed and later.
No, I mean the mouth. I'm not gonna do the mouth. It's too small. It sucks.
We're just gonna pause the video for a minute and get a pickaxe.
So yeah, back to the work. It might actually look like a robber.
Might work because you don't have the stripes, do you? What the hell am I doing? What the hell? Just glitched on me and did like, what the? I don't do on that. Oh,
pause the video for a minute.
What is it doing?
And sort our controller out.
Switch to black wool.
Okay, right.
Switch to black wool. Go on, my controller.
No, I like this controller. I like the black ones. Black ones are just awesome. Alright, so how am I going to do this? So, brown. So I need some brown and white, brown and white, brown and white. I've already got like a million. So we want them about here, right? Brown, no. White and brown. Ah, bummer, I've done it too far in. Wait. This isn't supposed to be like this.
Should we pause the video for me?
Yeah.
So yeah, here we are back again.
And yeah. So it is white and brown. And brown, and then it's like brown and white. Like that.
These bugs so like
head.
Oh no. Oh no.
It needs to be like a bug eye.
Ding. It looks so wrong. We tried. Oh yeah, that's so good, Jensen.
You won, right, thanks. I really appreciate that. To the end.
On our skins world.
Hello, that is like the best thing skin ever. Now I need to do some hair. La, 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 la.
Afro. It looks more like Steve. It looks like Steve. That looks so much like Steve. And now looks like a girl. Look at him now, Mr. Afro dude. You might as well do a carpet.
Should I do an afro on him? I'm doing afro on him.
Even though we don't even have an afro. Right, so this is just a funny video of Jensen making a failed building.
It probably will, me making a failed building. There we go.
Oh, pyramid. Oh, he's got a brown hat. Oh, and some water for his body. Right. How exciting.
So black. Alright, so we need it. Like something like this. Do,
I thought it's
do,
white.
Do. No, you do the outside in black. To test those limits and break through. Something like that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's rubbish. Right, so. I get it, right. I don't have a clue how to do
okay,
this.
Okay, we're just going to pause
right,
the video for
so
a minute.
I get it.
So yeah, we finally managed to do it.
This is like an hour later.
Right, and do a little red spot. Oh yeah, I think it's on one of them. It's a little, yeah. Oops, sorry.
And you fill it all in white. Then that's basically
it. And then we're just going to...
Oh no, I need to fill it in black. Yeah, I need to fill it in black. Yeah, I'm gonna put a belt on him.
Why?
Because to mark where his pants are, because if it's not. Like, I did it with another skin, because if you don't mark where his pants are, it'll just look like he's naked everywhere.
Well, like his top's so big,
goes all the way down to his pants.
No, his pants so big he goes all the way up to his top. Basically, that's it.
So yeah, this is it. What an epic fail of asking.
So right, yeah, now we're just gonna swap to asking. No, we're gonna give you a tour of our guide.
Of our skin episode.
So this is what we've done.
And a big, I hope you enjoyed our lovely enjoying I can't even think of the name.
A pyramid
and tour guide of our world.
Do I have any right, I'm just gonna give this item to the respect of Z Vertibar.
So yeah, this is the end of the Epic Gaming World. And we're just gonna...
our cozy cottage.
So we're just gonna
put diamonds in. And all that brewing stuff. And that enchantment table and the...
So yeah. Oh yeah. I can't say this, but we're switching off to our skins world now. And we're gonna show you it.
And a nether entrance. And that.
So yeah, we're just gonna pause it here.
And right,
so yeah,
we're on creative, and this is I Ballistic Squid Skin. That's Santa Steve. That's a spider. That's a zombie. That's that headless girl. That's that
meat boy. Zach.
Zach built that. That's Slenderman. That right. This is Beast. This one. This was the robber that we're talking about. That was the first skin I ever built in the whole entire Minecraft. Respect to that. This is Gingerbread Man, as you may see. Respect to that. This is... oh, that's that push we made that failed. But respect to that. Pay respect to the king. He should get loads of emeralds.
Why?
Because he's the king.
The Arkham Stones.
And this is a mushroom one. You should get loads of mushrooms. Mushrooms. Right. And this is a race driver.
That's another race driver.
Batman. That's that guy, that hood guy.
And I hope you had...
No, there's more skins.
Is there?
Show your skin.
Oh yeah, this failed. Don't show it, please.
Was that TNT? I
thought TNT.
Oh yeah, you did. Oh, we fixed it.
Yeah.
Oh, this is our... oh, is he? Right. Oh,
this is the king.
He tried to...
this is the knight.
He tried to build a knight.
It looks a bit like Saw.
It kind of...
Right, so...
but we're just going to have a disco in this bit here.
Working 9 to 5.
Right, I'm gonna sing my parody now. It's a Minecraft parody. It's not fully worked on, I might do a video on it. Alright.
3, 2, 1.
Wait, I need all tools.
Right, so I hope you enjoy this video and bye.